go. Not to the Abbey or the office of the High Overseer. One of the other. Where they train the Overseers to be new.
Crazy.
He just wants to know where his brother's gone. He sneaks in. You know Eddie. Brilliant at it when he's sober.
Brimsley job. Hitting the dumbwaiter all night.
Yeah. So he goes from room to room. Kids sleeping. An Overseer giving a lecture to the kids. A couple guys training with those hounds.
Stuff you'd expect.
But it gets weird. Some kind of machinery. Then a woman laughing. Just laughing and laughing. Then music.